Hey, what's going on, everybody? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another video. We're back on NASCAR Heat 3, and that might be the last time I'm saying that, because NASCAR Heat 4 comes out next week, I think. I might be wrong. I might be thinking about the Jeff Gordon edition or whatever, which I don't know if I'm getting that version or if I'm just getting the standard one. I don't know what day the standard one comes out, but yeah. Anyways, we're here doing the 400 at the Brickyard at Indianapolis. Now, I like this track. I feel comfortable on this track, unlike last week at Darlington. I just did not know Darlington. And apparently, the track is actually that difficult in real life. I mean, it's probably more manageable in real life, but it's still difficult. That's all they were talking about during the broadcast the other day. It's just how difficult the track is. So it makes me feel a little better about last week's terrible performance. But this week, I feel like we're going to do better. Of course, we're starting in 29th because this game has us cursed in qualifying, but I feel like we'll do better in the race. All right, let's get it. Now, the thing with this track, I don't know what time of day we're racing at, but when I just did that qualifier, turn four, the whole road is like this shiny thing that you can't see any detail. So it kind of makes it hard to know where you have to do your turn in and stuff. You kind of have to look for the grass, and even then, that's not perfect. Alright, let's get ourselves through this turn first. Of course, feeling a little loose. I think it's just because of the draft we're in. Let's shoot by this guy real quick.
Stay on the bottom here for me. Right, careful now. Still there.
Kind of want to get to the outside, but this guy's blocking us. There we go. Won't miss the turning. Oh, it's too busy checking our mirror. So, you know, we can't trust that spotter.
Still there.
Like, he said that as we backed off of Ty Dillon. Like, that's not helpful. Can we shoot this whole pack right here? Alright, somebody let us in, please. Okay. Car's a little loose. I was trying to correct it, that's why I was going back down. So we're going up. We got caught in like a groove that was sending our car up, and I don't want to get shoved into Stenhouse or whoever that is.
Still there.
The outside's certainly a little slower here, at least with this tune I've got. You know, the car gets super loose on this outside line. I want to get down to the bottom again.
That car there is on your inside. Inside.
Come on.
Bottom lane's clear. Use it up here.
Thank you.
Still there.
Just trying to pay attention, feel our car in case, because it's very, it just gets loose at random points. It's just because of how weird this track is. It's pretty flat, I would say. Oh, if that's actually true, but in this game it looks and feels a little flat. So you do kind of just ride up the turn. There we go. Gained about 15 spots already. It's just what happens, and I know the track, like, well. Like, I'm experienced for this track from a bunch of games. I know it from all of the Forzas, I know it from Project Cars. I haven't done it in iRacing, I don't even know if they have it, but I don't really do asphalt oval stuff.
white flag this time. It'll be a checkered flag next.
So I just feel like I have to give it a little break, but I'm also nervous too, because that's... It's always super late. Like, I don't need to break until like halfway into the turn. Still with like a racing seat. Because how I'm sitting now, it's kind of like a, I'm a little like too top down on my wheel. Like, I'm not in the wheel, I'm like on it. It makes it hard to use the paddles a little bit. I mean, it's fine, it's how I've always done it, but it's just like... Like, I want to do a left foot brake, like, ride it lightly into the turn, just to get us slowed down, but not, like, pop the car out or anything. But there's a pole in my way for me to move my left foot over to the brake. Like, I could do it, but it's just like I'm banging my knee into a pole every time. Oh boy, we're getting moved. I went down a little too low, that's on me. I'm just trying to stay in that little groove. Once you get up here, you're just loose. Once you're on this, you're alright. I am excited for this new game, though. I do want to try it, and I will be doing a review for it just like I did for this game. Except this time it's probably going to be a little more compared to this game. But I'll still do the similar format, kind of how I do all my reviews. Excuse me if you can hear my heater. Hopefully the cars block it out a little bit. It's a little cold out today. I guess the storm is pushing cold air up the coast or something. I don't know what's going on. I don't know the weather. But it's like 60. So that's usually when the heat starts coming back on. I wanted to shoot just straight up, but we came out a little wobbly. I was just gonna try to use that corner speed to push us out. We're doing good though. 10th place already. We're in third, in lap 3 of stage 2. Don't know where we're going next week. I think it's Vegas. I don't really remember that track from when we did that before, but hopefully it goes well. I don't know that track too much. If you're wondering why there was a little cut there, it's because I paused. Just let this heater thing turn off because it was getting annoying for me. So I'm sure it was probably annoying for you. Well, usually in my videos, it's a little quieter, and the cars can cover it up. I just don't want it there. You know, the car definitely gets a little loose coming out of turns, or I guess in turns in general when you're in the draft. It's gonna be nice in the new one. The new one, I think it tells you when you're drafting. So you could just expect it. Like, obviously I know I'm drafting, but like a visual thing that tells me it's going on is gonna be better than nothing.
Stay low. Hang tight there, driver. Hold this line here. Outside, outside. Two to go.
Like, I'd like to know when it starts pulling you. Or, like, what happens? Like, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to know what's going on because of drafting or because of my car. And if it tells you when you're drafting somebody and it's like actually active, then that'd be nice. Like right now, we're definitely drafting.
Careful now, still there.
Jesus. Tarvik just killed us. Can we get the caution, please? Jesus Christ. What was that? I feel like I didn't go that high up. I don't think I went up into him. I might have, but I don't think so. I didn't... Not in my head. I don't really know what that was. I gotta watch that in editing. I don't know. That was weird. Either way, we're in 10th. No damage, because, you know, these bots are crazy, and I don't want to deal with damage, so...
We're going green this time. Be ready here.
It's a good thing we didn't have damage. We hit that wall hard. Okay, well, Hamlin's coming a little up into us there at that turn.
Still there. Bottom lane's clear. Use it if you need it.
It's risky. They're all scooting down for some reason. Like they're straight up trying to block my line.
Outside now. Clear all around.
Which I think the new game, they do that too. They're like intelligent. Or they're supposed to be, towards what you're doing. And they'll, like, recognize lines. Our car is super loose. Probably all that sliding we're doing burnt our tires out too fast. So those are still alright, but they definitely are not.
Stay low, stay low. Still there.
I really have to delay our throttle in the turn now.
Driver, hold this line here.
I was just trucking it before, and I know I can't.
All right, now you're clear.
Well, that slowed us down a lot. Let these guys get up ahead. We gotta catch them now.
Clear all around.
You know, turn three, definitely have to wait longer. Let's see about turn four. Yeah. It's a lot sharper coming back out into the straight than the little straight in between the turns.
Still there. Clear all around. Five more left.
It's all good. Smooth is faster. Four more laps, he said. So technically three, because we're already doing this one. I think in the next one we could be on these guys' bumpers, and then we gotta work. Might have to do some diving. See if we can catch some draft on Blaney. Look at them, all moving low. They know we're coming. And then they all want to shuffle up. Oh, our car's a little loose. We'll make a couple passes, but I don't know how far we're going to get. I really have to lift for some of these turns. Car was completely broken free right there. I wonder if it's the side draft that's messing with our car.
Careful now, still there.
Because it feels like it's when we're on the inside and there's a guy on the outside that does that. Like, it's definitely a little loose in the turns naturally, just because we're wearing our tires out a lot, but... It's definitely exaggerated with that guy there. Larson. Alright, this is going to be a close one. I'd like to get a podium. We have to get around Harvick and get the next guy. Oh, we got Harvick. Don't you move down. We're going for it, buddy.
All right, careful now. Still there. A couple more turns. Two more. Two to go. All right, now you're clear.
Loose, loose, loose. I hit the brakes too late. I needed them, though. We came in too low. See if we can catch some drafts on them. Too late to jump on them. I didn't want to back off that hard, but we had to. We would have went way too fast into that turn. Super floaty coming out of there, but we got him. That's a P3. One more lap. Let's see if we can get another pass. What does it look like they're taking each other out? We might be able to get somebody by that last turn, but I'm not sure. We'd have to get really close before we get into this one. I don't think we're close enough. Keep it tight, keep it clean. Good. One more. Try to get it low. I don't know. Super loose. Catch some draft, catch some draft, catch some draft. Yeah!
That's awesome.
All right. That was crazy. That was super close. We just got... I wish there was a way we could look at it, like, correctly. These replays are terrible. I hope they just stop with this lap thing and just let you watch everything. Like, I know I could do long length or whatever it is, but I want to see that. All right, here's the lap. The last lap, we pass Almirola. Thanks. Shout out to this game. Why can't I see the end of the race? That's like the part. Alright, let's see if we can see it. Here's where we're back on Almirola. We got him. Alright, screw this goddamn game. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. What? It's either this or it's nothing. It's either the beginning or the end. It also won't play for some reason. So I don't know what the deal is with that. That's me pressing play. Alright, whatever. That was a super close finish, though. That's all I'm trying to say. I want to see it, but I guess we can't. I don't know why they don't just do some, like, Forza format, where it's like this little sliding... thing, or any game for that matter. iRacing has it, Project Cars has it, I'm sure Gran Turismo has it. Everything's got it. You just get that little slider and you pick exactly where you want to see. Just do that. It's way easier. Anyways, guys, I knew we were going to have a good one, and that was better than I was expecting. Towards the end there, I thought we were going to settle for like a fifth. I thought it was going to be a struggle to get the podium. We got that fine, and we got some extra on the way out. Anyways, guys, if you like seeing NASCAR Heat 3 on the channel, make sure you hit that like button down below and get yourself ready to see NASCAR Heat 4 coming up soon. I don't know if it comes out in time for next week's video. I'm not sure when it comes out exactly. I know the Jeff Gordon edition comes out on the 10th, but I don't know if that's the one I'm getting, like I said. So, I don't know. We'll see. But if you're not already, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so you get notified for when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. See y'all next time. Peace.